Let's make Swiss meringue buttercream booze. First step, we need to separate some eggs. We need a whole lot of egg whites, y'all. Then mix in your sugar and your salt. Then add over simmering water and stir until we get to 160 Fahrenheit. Now we mix that baby until we get to a nice glossy meringue. Once the bowl is cooled down, we start adding in our room temperature butter. This rich, luscious, buttery, not too sweet buttercream is the best you'll ever have.